What time is it? 8:43. It's gonna be a long night. A trash can. You can barely read the label. Keep your city streets clean. What's this? Oh, 14 millimeter armor piercing. Actually put it in there, thank you. Alright, cool, cool. Oh, there's something over here as well. What's this? Oh, an ice chest. Really, an ice chest? What do you mean action aborted? Oh, move, guys. He moved back over. What? God damn it. Nothing else. No, open it. Oh, nice. An assault rifle. 5 millimeter armor piercing and some stim packs. I can't take that. Okay, cool. So in here, did I look at this? Just making sure I can find more bucks. Where is he going? He's just like wandering around by himself. Now he's walking back there. Okay, let's look back here. Oh, there's combat. This one's got a spear. Ouch. That one's got a knife. Take this. And my turn. Dead. Oh, no, not dead yet. My knight was dead. Another ice chest. Grenades. Nice. My maximum weight capacity. Stinks. Stinky stuff. Why? Ghoul guard. Just in case they have anything, like, better on them. Like, stim packs or something. Nope. I'm looking at junk. Alright, let me look here. Beer. I'll leave that. More stim packs. A backpack. I can't pick it up. Multi-tool. Stop that. Nope, I don't want to do that. Get the backpack and the multi-tool. There you go. Okay. Back out. Let's check this desk here. A dresser, rather. Nope, nothing. So should I bother checking out here? Everything's gonna fight me. But maybe the water chip's out here. What is this thing? Dead tree. If the mechanic of the year suddenly appeared next to you, both of you could not fix this rusty heap. Panic of the year, huh? So it doesn't look like there's anything much up here. But there is another building over there. Because I'm not sure where they're holding the water chip. Oh, more ghouls. Boxes. Hello. Take this with you. And some of that. I better tell him to use his best weapon. See more. Wish I could pass the time. Can I pass around these guys? Oh, maybe. Oh, hi. A ghoul gang member. Let me leave this one. He'll block the doorway. I'll shoot this guy. This guy's more dangerous anyway. I think this guy's just holding a knife. Hey, send him sprawling. I will eat your liver for that. Don't think so, because you're dead. Missed. Oh, he's... Nice. Oh, dog meat was hit instead of ghoul gore. Not good. He's using the laser pistol. Wounded. It's not good if he's gonna keep shooting dog meat. I don't like that. Ian reloads. Who was Ian shooting at? Guy's kind of tough, isn't he? Okay. I'm gonna dog meat out of the way of Ian. Adam, fire! They're all concentrating on me. It's alright. There's another one out there. He's using his knife again? Critically hit for 27 hit points, inflicting an extra helping of damage. Cool. Knock him down again. Damn, he should have messed with us. Yeah, he's using his knife again. Well, I gotta reload. Gotcha, Ian says. You're a history. Some guy outside says. Oh, hi. Just walk right past him. Grunt. He's got a knife. These guys have anything besides just knives? Guess not. See if these bookcases hold anything. I've got what? Booze. An ancient liquor from the pre-war era. I don't need that. Where's Ian? Did he run out? He's over here. Please don't get yourself in trouble. Search this stuff. I close the desk, I open the desk. More lockpicks. Okay, all empty. Alright. This is the... This is where we were, yeah. The ruined remains of a diesel truck. This hunk of metal will never move again. Ever. There's another bookcase here, over here. If I can increase skill and stuff, I'll do it. How do I get in there? So dark. I wish we could just at least wait around a certain amount of time. Oh, here we go. Oh god, now you won't let me past. A club. Yeah, I can't take it. Alright. Here, the gang's all here. I don't want to let them free. The lock in this gate has been jammed shut and the bars look very sturdy. You know, what if I set them free? What's the harm in just one? Save in case I die horribly? I don't know if I'm even... I wish I could zoom in. I don't know if I'm even getting that. About this. Oh, he has the crowbar. Doesn't he? Going to awful lot of trouble to get these things. I don't know why. Get myself in an impasse here. I can't give things to him. I can't give things to myself. I'm gonna have to drop something. Drop the cattle prod, and I guess. Steal the crowbar. Oh wait, if I put it... Wait. Hold up. Give me that. I gotta close it first. Swing here. Oh, we got people in the way. Okay. Swing there. No? Alright, never mind. So just curious. I got 5 of these stim packs now, that's awesome. Alright, so I'm gonna leave here. Yeah, end combat. I don't know where these other guys are, like stuck in the wall or something. Okay, so we are here. Yeah, we just, like, freaking killed everybody. Let's go this way. Before we go up the long tunnel over there. Rats. Rat killer! I'm a rat killer, damn it. Gurgling water sounds come from this drain. So does a really vile stench. Is that their water source? Doesn't seem very good. Hello there, my little furry friend. I missed, somehow. Yeah, not much of a challenge. Dog versus rat. Nothing to be seen here, huh? Ian, can you draw your best weapon? Cause, geez. The remains of a zombie guard. Holding nothing. Let him come to us. At least at first. Now dog meat's in the way. Nice. Gotta reload. Yeah. Knocking around those rats. At least you think the bones are animal. Hmm. Who killed all these zombie guards? Was it just these mole rats? Seems rather unlikely. Ooh. See, I don't know if I'm good at using these things. Plasma pistol. I can't pick it up, can I? Because... Yo, Ian! Stop running around and... Take this thing back. You can take that, actually. No space left. I have so much stuff. Drop these flares. We don't use them. I'm in steel menu. I can't drop them from there. Okay, so now I can... Alright. That's a pretty good find, though. Glock 86 plasma pistol, designed by the Gaston Glock AI, shoots a small bolt of superheated plasma, powered by a small energy cell. Sweet. It has 16 shots of small energy cell. Now the thing is, do these use the small weapon skill, which I have, or do they use the energy weapon skill, which I am completely untrained in? It's a good question. Either way, it's a great find. So, and there's the what did I drop? The stick? What was it again? Oh, the flares, right. Rat eyes peering it back at me. Alright. Save again. So I think the water chip is here. Or more this way. What a maze-like section, huh? Been here. No. Oh, watershed. Oh, okay. This is where we're supposed to be. This is where we're supposed to find the chip. Cool. Is that a... yes. It's gonna seal my tomb, he says. Guys gonna help? Oh, they're moving forward. You ain't burying me. I'm not gonna bother burying you. They're just gonna lay right there and be dead. See what I mean? Cool. I missed somehow. Step right up. Yeah, it's hard to hit with these friggin' with that laser pistol. Yay. Oh, he's running off. We'll face our foes together. You sure that's your best weapon? Yes, technically it is. It's just hard to hit with that thing. Dog meat! Where dog meat come from? Oh! What the hell happened? Ian critically missed, lost 16 hit points, was set on fire, his weapon exploded, and lost his next turn. Holy crap! Why have I have Ian with a grabbing thing? Severely wounded. What does that do? Any more action points? What is the grabby thing for? Where's the dog going? Damn it. Let me start heading towards the dog. It'll be okay. If it doesn't run off any further than that. Damn it. Okay. Let's go help dog meat. Good dog. Okay, we're done. Yay! Alright, you guys need help. Just reset. Yeah. No. Wounded. Where's the dog? So dark. The dog's right here. Wounded. All right. I'll use two more. How are we doing now? One hurt. Dog meat's still wounded. I got to deal with it. What is this? Motion sensor. I'm looking for Not that. Stimpak. Okay. These guys have anything on them? Useful. Not knives. I don't know if they ever carry like stim packs or anything. Okay, continuing on. We've got another building. Something there. Something was moving there. Where are we? Here? Let's go in here. Did we kill this one? I guess so. Nothing. I don't suppose we can rest here. So dark. I hope you guys can see. Let me see if I can go back into the tunnel and rest. So I'll gladly do that. Damn it. Alright. Can't. Drink. Come on. Time to go. Okay, so we've got... that's the edge. Got another small building this way. With a bookcase. Let's go check that out, I guess. Another ghouly ghoul. Definitely a useless chunk, no doubt about it. Here they come.